good now.
There it is.
Yeah.
What the hell is this?
BG.
That's our target?
It has to be. There's nowhere else to go.
Hurry? What are we even supposed to do here?
This was crazy. Lick me, mommy, or I lick you.
I've never seen one this big before, but there's no time. We have to end this now.
Ah, so now we got half an hour. BG, boss.
I'll go with.
Frozen.
Hold on and wait for backup.
do.
I mean, Muda will never work. This is bullshit. Don't mind me crawling over between her legs.
What?
You're watching her tits, don't you? I mean, that's not what they're supposed to mean. I knew it. I knew it. I mean, that was the dev intention, that people were be stuck on one thing and they are watching only the two letters on her tits. That's it. So in real life, if you personally meet this boss, you toast. She won. That are good, man. That are good. This is no joke.
Hey, wait. Why are we still
moving? Can't just let out and get controlled by some two little word or letters.
We're going too fast. We need to put on the brakes, or
maybe it has different meaning. She would.
Damn it! I don't know how to stop this thing!
This is the same thing like in fairy tales. You see a nice lady, half fish, half naked girl, but actually, she will drag you under the sea and you will be eaten by. So, this is probably here too. Maybe you get a blowjob, maybe something else gonna happen to you. Facts, your ex. What? She went to Tartarus too? What the fuck? I mean, just pull that plug for fuck's sake. Ares can be evil? What do you mean, Ares? Where your ex was Ares?